Okay, here, hold on.
Okay, so there's one on my arm. So there's one, and I have one on my foot, and then I have one on my back leg, and then I have one on my thigh, and then I have one here, 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 and then I have this right here, and then I have that here, and then I have my knee. Then I have one here, then I have up here, then I have one right here, then I have one there. I don't know if I have anywhere else. There. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. It could be from my clam slams. Can't tell you. That's actually a lot, though. It must be from my clam slams. That's the only thing that I can think of. And because it's tile. What they say about your arm. Stop. What? Have Aaron check your back. That's not normal, Gabby. I don't know. Why don't you look at my freaking back? Is there any bruises on my back? Look at me, bruises. I don't know. He's sleeping. Any bruises on my back? None. No, I'm telling you, it's all my legs and thighs. It's from that clam slam. My knee's one of them, because what happens is, it makes sense, because when I do a high kick into a split, both of my legs are going back. So it's a straight one and done. So you would think that my thigh, which is right here, this bruise, when I go down, I'm hitting that. And I'm slapping my thighs down on my tile floor. And then when you do your split, your back of your knee is hitting that tile floor. So that's where the knee comes in, the thigh comes in. And then the heel, when you go down on it, if I bruise really easy, it's gonna come, it's from my clam slam, it has to be. No one beats me up, literally, no one does. This one was from Cameron, because he pinched me. But I can't blame him. He's just a chopped toddler. But my thighs are definitely from my clam slam. No more splits. Yeah, probably not a good idea. Probably not. My arm. My arm. I don't know. My mom thinks I should go in, but I don't want to go to the ER. And if they say, oh, there's nothing wrong, just go home and ice it and put a brace on it and put a bandage on it and just R-I-C-E. But then my mom thinks, like, she's like, you could fracture it, you could pull a tendon, you could pull the ligament. I'm like, well, the x-rays are not going to show that. So even if I did do that, unless I need surgery. Yeah, I'm just faking it. Yeah. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you're so right. You know everything. Let's just go with that, right? Just rice? Yes. Oh, rest. Is it rest or rice? Oh, whatever. Okay, whatever. Yeah, I did, Kimmy. Rest. Okay, sure. We'll go with that one. Stop laughing at me. Damn straight, dude. Y'all just laugh at me too much. Oh, my heaven's sakes. It doesn't... Oh, my God. Oh, see? I was right. Okay, I was right. Actually, I haven't been to the ER in quite a while. Actually, the last time I was seen at ER this year was in April when they said that I was an anemic, or I had my anemic was low, and I thought that everyone had a kidney stone. And then I went to another ER because of the kidney stone, which I had a kidney stone. Yes, with the kidney stone. I just mentioned that. But I do not go to the ER every single day or every other week. No, I do not. Why, if I was a frequent flyer at the ER, don't you think I would have gone by now? You would think, right? But I haven't. What I did do is go to the store, get a bandage and a little sling, and I've been taking Advil, I've been taking Tylenol, and I've been resting and icing. My family wants me to go, but I'm stubborn and saying no. So the fuck? Try it again, please. Please try it again, because you have nothing. I have power, yes. Go back to Allie. What people say. Oh my, yeah, that's what, yeah, okay. Oh my. Wow. Wow. Okay, right. Oh wow, you guys are crazy. Holy shit. What? He'll just do you. The shit. I don't know what it is. I'm good, how are you? I have no idea what that is. I feel what? Why are you here? Just a bully, Gabby, and anyone who cares about her well-being. Remember you went for a pregnancy test? Yes. And it was actually a kidney stone. Yes. Mm-hmm. Yep. Yeah. Nah, it's okay. You're right, that was last month, but I also went to the ER too when I had severe endometriosis flare up and my adenomyosis, and I was in extremely pain and I had a cyst. Remember that? It was a pretty big cyst. So, and that's when they ran my blood work, and that's when I had all my blood, they thought I was anemic because, whatever, I don't even want to talk about it. It's none of anyone's business, dude, besides mine. But y'all think what you want to think. Y'all run with your stories and your BS and whatever you want to do. I'm just going to sit here. Okay. Wondering if I should just use... If I should just use my freaking arm. I hate this. I hate this. I can't do this. This is... I need to clean. I need to do laundry. I need to do something now that I have the lights on. Yo, what's up? Who is Sammy? What's wrong with my arm? Yeah, my power's back on. Forget this. You know what? I'm getting too much fucking hate. So. There. Now no one has to fucking judge me or no one has to make fun of me. Okay? Good. It's gone. Anyway, next subject, please. How are you guys doing today? Please talk about you, not about me. I'm over this shit. No, I'm not gonna put it on. The weather's good. Thanks, Mama T. Oh, I know Sammy. What's up, Sammy? You wanna play Janumji? Wow, your arm is swollen, girl. Be careful. I know it's swollen. No, I know it is. I know. It hurts like a motherfucker. I know, Lisa. I know. I know. What happened? Like the movie Jumanji?
Yes.
My arm hurts, y'all. Jumanji, whatever. Okay, it's whatever. You know. Jumanji, whatever. I'm not doing it. I'm not, just leave me alone. Can you say the game name?
Jumanji.
Fuck you.
Let's go.
Jumanji. Wait, what is it again?
Jumanji.
Jumanji. Oh, the chicken? Hold on. Let me pronounce this. Rostier. No. No, hang on. Hold on. Rotisserie. I got it. See? Just give me a moment. Rotisserie. Okay. I did it. Say what? Phenamin. Alumian. Can you say cinnamon? Say hot? Worcestershire sauce. Y'all are just being mean at this point, okay? Swollen. It's swollen. Swollen. It's swollen. Brocaja fagilishi ashiafidosis. I'm done. How about we, no, ask you how to pronounce stuff, okay? Jumanji. Fuck me, bro. Jumanji.
No, Jew. Like Jewish people, Jew, Jumanji.
Jumanji. Okay. No, school's closed. Eggs. Are you pregnant? No.
Not yet.
Y'all, Aaron, shut it. How is your arm? Hurts like a bitch. Yeah, they're telling you to stop it. Okay, I can't say no. Yeah, no. Some may or may not. Oh, let me work on that. My fucking word. I'm not saying this anymore. No, Aaron. Hi. What's up? Thanks for the follow. Excuse you. Ow. Wait, what? Hold on. What? No, I don't want to say any more words, y'all. Stop. I'm so pretty. No, thank you. You're so sweet. You're a cool mom. Thanks. Maybe it's carpal tunnel. Dude, I don't know what the fuck it is.
At least we got plenty of water.
Hmm?
So at least we got plenty of water.
Can you start the laundry for me before you go to work tomorrow? That would help me out a lot. I know. Isn't that in your wrist? I bet you're gonna sleep better tonight. Probably, yeah. Yeah.
Thank God. I don't know how I'm gonna sleep without AC.
I know, right?
But I think at some point when I have the extra money, I'm gonna buy a window unit just for when we don't have.
I don't know if it's broken. I don't know, but I know the exterminator did that. Bop it, twist it. I need to have a conversation with somebody, so just give me a second, okay? Hold on. Me. I know. Thanks for the follow. Sure. Thanks for the follow. Yay, electricity, I know. Hello. Sammy wants to battle you.
Who?
The girl who's streaming me right now.
Sammy?
Streamy. Sammy is just one of the haters that just used to stream me, and now she's back. And she's just a bully. So she's just one of those alley people and waffles and all the other people that are doing it to me and my family. It's just the same old bullshit. Never ending. That. There's a ton of bullies on her. Yeah, there are. I don't find it funny. I find it annoying. But, you know what, listen. What the fuck, dude? Y'all just do whatever the fuck you want to do. I don't give a shit. Obsess on me. Think about me day and night. You do you, boo. Okay? I mean, you're not going to sleep with me, so sorry. I'm taken. But you can keep dreaming about that, but that's never going to fucking happen. I mean, you might as well just take a picture of me and just post it on the wall because you think about me day in and day out. Okay, ready? I'll smile. 3, 2, 1. Cheese. Okay, did you get it? You did? Okay, good. Good. Now post it, print it, post it on the wall, and just every time you want to think about me, just, oh, I love Gabby. She's the best. If I'm not on live, you can always be like, oh, you're so beautiful. I just really want you to go live right now because I want to look at your face and stream you. It's true. Are they jealous of you? Oh, yeah. Big time. They want to be me. They want to do the clam slam. They just can't. They want to be a good singer, a good dancer, a good cheerleader, a good person who does the splits, a good mom. Oh, I'm sure. Oh, I'm sure. It's like when boys are, you know, mean to you and they pick on you. And in reality, they really love you. A house. Yup. Yup. People are streaming you on here. Oh, I know. They've been doing that for years. For years, dude. You know what I do? I'm nothing special, y'all. I'm just not. I'm very entertaining, okay? When I'm not broken. I sing, I dance, I clean. I'm a clean freak. I am a mother. Who I am so blessed to be a mom to my son. I have a son who's 3 years old. He's my world. I have a fiance who we dance together in the living room as Beauty and the Beast and yeah. Mm-hmm. I cook. Mm-hmm. Yep. The only thing I don't do on here is talk really bad about people and bully people. I don't do that. Mm-mm. Girl, you are so clean. I want your ambition, you know. A great laugh. Yup. Yup. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yup. Yup. And you know what people like, here's the thing is, never mind. It doesn't even matter. Hey, listen, you're watching me. If you can see for yourself, so. You make others laugh as well. I do. I have a good heart. At least I try to. I don't know. Anyway, you want to hear me sing? I don't know if anyone has heard me sing. I can sing for you now that I have power back on. There's nothing else that I can do right now with my arm. Yes, sing. Yes, ma'am. Yay, love it. Oh, God. Sing. All right. What song should I sing today? I have to go out of my garage. Sing. Hi. I do have power. Sing, champion. Nope. Sing, champion. Song doesn't really go good with my voice. Sing what? Sing Aaron's favorite song. Oh, Near Far. You want me to sing that song? We're gonna sing though, yeah. He's doing something else. Okay. You really want me to sing that song? My arm hurts like a bitch right now. I don't know if you guys can see it. I like that. Yeah, like that. Mm. Yeah. Ow. Okay. Please no. Well, then you can leave. All right. Any other? I don't know if I want to sing that. And Emily are. Okay. Ugh. What? Little Mermaid? I haven't seen that in a long time. Alexa, play Part of Your World.
Here's Part of Your World from the Little Mermaid soundtrack by Jodie Benson and Disney on Amazon Music.
How about I Believe I Can Fly? You're just funny.
See how a world that makes such wonderful things could be bad. Look at this stuff.
So nervous.
Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm a girl? A girl who has everything. Look at this trove, treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold? Looking around here, you think, sure, she's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's its and what's its galores. You want the box? I've got 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want more.
Bye, haters.
I want to be. People are. I wanna see them dancing, walking around on those, what do you call them?
Oh, feet.
Flipping your fins, you don't get too far. Legs are required for jumping, dancing, strolling along down the.
What's that word again?
Street. Up where they walk, up where they run. Stay all day in the sun, wandering through.
Who's that for?
Part of that world. What would I give if I could live out of these waters? What would I pay to spend a day warm on the sand?
Guys, the love tap. Okay. If you want to battle me, battle me. Whatever you want to do. Could be. She said unblock her. Can someone unblock Sammy for me? Dude, I don't really. Just, no drama, okay? I don't feel like arguing. Okay, yay, I gotta look distracted. So, let's see, only hope? No. I don't know. What's up? I don't wanna do my fight song. I know she has. She wants to battle, so bring it on. It hurts really bad. And I could be part of the world. Alexa, play Stay.
Stay by the Kid Laroi.
No,
and
hey Alexa,
Bieber
play Stay by Rihanna. No. Hey Alexa, play Stay by Rihanna.
Stay, edited by Rihanna, featuring Mickey Echo on Amazon Music.
Ooh. remember.
Funny, you're the broken one, but I'm the only one who needed saving. Cause when you never see the light, it's hard to know which one of us is caving. Not really sure how to feel about it. Something in the way you move makes me feel like I can't leave without you. It takes me all the way. I want you to stay. Thanks, guys, for the gifts. Appreciate you. Shallow. I need a charger. New crush. My arm hurts like a bitch, dude. Making fun of me over there, huh? That's very sweet. Of course they are. I'm just waiting for this to be... I'm waiting for this to be over, the immaturity. Literally, I'm just waiting for this immaturity bullshit to be over. Mm-hmm. Very. I'm sure she is.
I wish I had something to wait. She has me muted.
No, I can hear you, Sammy.
Oh, hi. What are you doing? You want to go again?
Sure.
Again? Hell yeah, brother. I love it here.
I'm sure you do.
They talking smack over there? Yeah, that's okay. You got to dance.
I can't do my moves like this, you guys. I'm injured. I can't do what I normally do.
Lose yourself? What'd you do to your arm?
None of your business.
Oh. It'd be like that.
Yeah, it is like that. 100%. Keep doing you, boo. Keep doing you.
I will.
Good for you. Rocks and roses.
Y'all, if the only thing that you gotta say is about my eyebrows, I'm doing good. I'm doing good.
Thank you for the rose.
Thank you, Sue. orthopedic surgeon November 25th for a shoulder injury, so I don't know. It do be like that.
Thanks, Tracy. Thanks, Casey. Appreciate it.
She injured it doing a clam slam. Oh. It's a mosquito bite? Rough. Them hurt sometimes. Sometimes mine get itchy bad. Damn. Not the skeeters. Not the skeeters.
Hey Alexa, play Rodeo Remix.
Rodeo Remix. That's so new. On Amazon.
Thanks for the hand tart. White, thank you.
Did you two go on a full tangent about how you're above this? Yeah, and then I decided to drown and come back.
That was sweet.
Oh, she got the smoke now. Her chat's mad.
Thank you.
Thanks for the money gun.
Do my, oh wait. Sex is a drug, well let's enjoy this. Just taking a dip down for a minute. Yeah, we're just taking a little dip down. Y'all, if you guys let me win, I'll do a clam slam. Hey!
Thanks for the roses, y'all. Appreciate you guys.
Yeah.
Thank you for the galaxy.
Thank you.
Thanks for the galaxy. You guys are doing awesome. Let's go, team. Do what you can.
I appreciate so mad
being
right
here.
Now.
Thank you so much for all the taps and the gifts. You guys are amazing. Thank you. Thank you. Thank,
thank you. Since when is battling bullying? Oh my god. She love when I ride it. Hop on a dick, I make it excited. See, I'm looking for landing. You feel me like you got to pay me. Can't go back and forth. Thank y'all.
Ask about giving the donated money back for the evacuation that she pocketed. That's tough.
Thank you for the heart.
Thank you all for the gifts.
Thank you, Brittany. I appreciate you.
Sammy, a bully.
Thank you. Thank you for that.
Used it to buy alcohol?
Eva.
Not our whole chat, just saying, Sammy's a bully. I love it.
Thanks, Casey.
Sammy a bully and so am I. Y'all, I think our team name's going to be Bully. Alright, I think that's what we're going to do. Because I guess we take TikTok really seriously. We're gonna be the bullies. Alright?
Buddy White.
She beat us, y'all. She beat us. That's her rent money, y'all. She beat us. She lives
Thank
to live
you.
In her house another month.
Thanks, team. Way to go.
Way to go, team.
Thank you. MVP, TVA. Thank you. Tracy, you got a boosting glove. Thank you.
Now we gotta win. Now we gotta do it again. Best
Amanda,
two out of three.
Amanda, Casey. No, I'm good.
Oh, you're gonna run? She's
I'm
running,
good.
Y'all. They're scared.
By the way, honey, my rent's paid. Thanks, Aaron. He has a full-time job, so I don't actually do this for rent. So, nice try. So, keep talking your smack. I have a man that actually provides for me and my son. Thank you so much. Goodbye, Sammy. Goodbye, Sandy. Have a lovely day, honey. Have a lovely day. Alexa, play Obsessed by Mariah Carey. Now, I'm gonna play my fucking song. Okay? Watch me.
I was like, why are you so obsessed with me?
MC, the MC. blog saying we met at the bar when I don't even know who you are. Saying we up in your house, saying I'm up in your car. But you in LA and I'm out at your mates. I'm up in the A, you so, so lame. And no one here even mentions your name. It must be the weed, it must be the E. Cause you be poppin', heard you get it poppin'. Ooh, I don't want, why you so obsessed with me? Boy, I wanna know, lying that you're sexing me when everybody knows. It's clear that you're upset with me. Oh, finally found a girl that you couldn't impress. Last man on the earth still couldn't get this. You're delusional. Napoleon complex, see it right through you like you're bathing in Windex. Boy, why are you so obsessed with me?
Go. I wish I was on my other account, but damn it.
Telling the world how much you miss me. But we never were, so why are you tripping? You a mom and pop, I'm a corporation.
Let's go, guys. Let's build this team even fucking stronger, dude. I love it. Thanks for the hand. Thank you for the gifts.
Boy, why are you so obsessed with me?
Hell yeah, dude. All right. I gotta stop. Man, I can't do this anymore. Woo! I love your vibe. Thank you so much. All right. Let's sing. What song should I sing, y'all? My arm hurts me. I'm thinking of doing something, but it's my business. Should I sing? Alexa, play Shallow.
Here's Shallow radio edit by Champion. Lady Gaga and Bradley Cooper on Amazon Music.
Ice it. I need to. This one? Hi!
Tell me something, boy. Are you happy in this modern world? Or do you need more? Is there something that you're searching for? I'm falling. In all the times I find myself longing for change, and in the bad times I feel myself
a
Everything's going great over here. Thank you for asking.
Tell me something, boy. Are you tired to fill that void?
Not sing this high song, this high note. Such a high song. I don't know if I could do this song. I'm not confident. Come on, I don't think I can do this. I'm not confident. Not at this song. I'm gonna, dude, I'm gonna sound pitchy as hell, okay? And very off key. I don't, there's some songs where I can hit this, but this is a very hard song to sing. No, I can't do it. God. Titanic. It's too hard.
Oh my
gosh. Alexa, play Titanic near far.
I'm not quite sure how to help.
What's that song called?
Oh my.
What's that song called?
Baby, let me love you down.
Hey.
There's so many ways to love you. Maybe I can break you.
Hang on. Alexa, play My Heart Will Go On.
Here's My Heart Will Go On. Love theme from Titanic.
I have push on my diaphragm and belt if I'm so scared. I'll try this song. If I sound bad, please turn down your volumes, okay? Because I will... I'm not saying I'm going to do good, but I'll try. Go ahead and judge me if you want to. Heaven help me. Don't look at me, okay?
Love can touch us one time.
my dryer. My dryer. The dryer. Look what the dryer just did. You're the one that put it on there. Should I turn it off? What? Okay, let's keep going. Ready? Whatever, let her do whatever she wants to do. Okay, next song. Alexa, play Lose Control.
I missed something.
Alexa, play Lose Control. Love this song, dude.
Here's Lose Control by Teddy Swims on Amazon Music.
Hey.
Something's got a hold of me lately. No, I don't know myself anymore.
Woo!
Feels like the water all closing in, and the devil's knocking at my door.
Whoa!
Out of my mind. How many times did I tell you I'm no good at being alone? It's taking a toll on me. Trying my best to keep from tearing the skin off my bones. Don't you know I'm lose control when you're not next to me? I'm falling apart right in front of you. Can't you see? I'm
lose control when you're not next to me. Okay. Alexa, play Halo.
Halo by Beyonce on Amazon Music.
Don't know who Sammy is. This song? Let's see. Let's see.
They're tumbling down. They didn't even put up a fight. They didn't even make a sound. I found a way to let you in, but I never really had a doubt. Standing in your ladder, halo, I got my angel now. It's like I've been awakened. Every rule I had you breaking. It's the risk that I'm taking. Never gonna shut you out. Everywhere I'm looking now, I'm surrounded by your grace. Baby, I'm
too little to go. Thank you. I cannot do this song. Alexa, play Bleeding Love.
Bleeding Love by Leona Lewis.
The Climb?
On Music.
Who's Sammy? Someone that hates me. Whatever. Love them. Let's try this song, right? Thanks, Heather.
Closed off from love.
Didn't need the pain.
Once or twice was enough, and it was all in vain. Time starts to pass before you know it, you're frozen. But something happened for the very first time with you. My heart melted to the ground, found something true. And everyone's looking around, thinking I'm going crazy.
Thanks. Do you think I should really go in? What if it's nothing, though? I don't really want to go. Yeah, I know. Alexa, I can only imagine.
Here's I Can Only Imagine by Mercy Me on Amazon Music.
Hi. This one?
I can only imagine.
Where is my sister when I need her?
It will be when I walk.
I can't really sing this. I only can sing the higher part.
I can only
nice, Jennifer. Awesome.
What my eyes will see when your face
hang on
is before me.
I can only imagine. So low. I gotta like go to an octave higher. No. Hold on.
Surrounded by your glory, what will my heart feel? Will I dance for you, Jesus? Or will all of you be still? Will I stand in your presence? Or to my knees will I fall? Will I sing hallelujah? Will I be able to speak at all? I can only imagine. Yeah,
I can only imagine.
You singing too?
I can only imagine when that day comes and I find myself standing in the sun. I can only imagine
when all I would do
is forever worship you. I can only imagine. Yeah, I can only imagine. Surrounded by your glory, what will my heart feel? Will I dance for you, Jesus? Or will all of you be still? Will I stand in your presence? To my knees will I fall?
Will I sing
hallelujah?
Will I be able to speak at all? I can only imagine.
Yeah,
I can only imagine.
Sammy has no life.
Is forever.
Wait, me, what's a joke? Huh? It hurts. It bothers me really bad. Oh, God. It's okay. I think I might go in. Oh God. Hey! Tell, she is is a bully, I know. You guys will see the light. Once you guys watch me, you guys will see what this is all about. That's all. That's why I'm not going to sit here and defend my name and defend who I am as a person. Because just by you watching me, just by you watching my lives, you will see you're for yourselves. And that's all that I need to know, because I know the truth. So that's it. That's it. That's why I say, and I encourage people to watch me, because it's not what they are. It's not funny. It's the truth. But okay, go ahead and laugh at me, because everyone does. All right, I'm going to do one more. Alexa, play, Alexa. Hey Alexa, play The Climb.
The Climb.
Okay, after this I'm gonna I used to sign that song in ASL. Really? Okay, after this I'm gonna go to the hospital, okay?
I can almost see it. That dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying, you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaking, but I got a vision. And I keep my head held high. There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. It'll matter how fast I get there. It'll matter what's waiting on the other side.
I'm gonna go after this, okay? I promise you, I was
always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. Ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about what's the winning on the other side.
Keep
Yeah, but I never took any singing lessons, and I need some. If I'm ever gonna, if I had singing lessons just to control my voice, I can probably do something with my voice. But because I never had singing lessons, I was in theater, but nothing professional. But if I did have singing lessons, I think I could do something with my voice, yes. All right, I'm gonna go to the hospital. Okay? Okay?
Yeah, is that okay?
Okay. Hey. Girl, you can sing. No, thank you. Alrighty. I'm in hospital. Well, I can't say, because I have haters. Are we coming? I mean, I don't know, I guess. I mean, I don't know. I'll think about it. I usually don't call the haters, but I'll think about it. Take us with you. Yeah, I'm going by myself. I know, just a lot of the haters are gonna like, you know, she's in the hospital and she's just going there for rugs and da 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 da. That's what she does every month. Blah blah blah. Na 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 na. F the haters. Fuck the haters. Yeah, make a stupid ass fucking video. All right, babe, I'll let you know. What? What are you doing? Oh.
Love you.
Me too. Yeah. Watch, it's gonna be nothing.
And just take some medication. And it's a tendon or a ligament because it's a, you need an MRI and we don't have MRIs at the hospital.
Yeah, I know that. Okay, I will get the hospital. Okay? Okay, I will get the hospital. Okay? Go live with the hospital.